KHQ Local News 11 at 11. Some major roadways are closed tonight after a round of storms brought snow and hail earlier today. We'll tell you which areas to avoid, plus everything you need to know about the Zags tournament bid.